Hello everyone, and welcome to the My Horses in My Stable video. So, just a thing to say, you guys can take any of these outfits or horse names, I honestly don't care, just don't take credit for them. Yeah, that's about it, so I'll see you guys later. This is my white shire named Iona. I really love this horse. She's still in training right now, but we'll get there. We're at level 9. I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove. I'm a real big baller because I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why I'm like me. You don't ever wanna step off the roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on my station. Stuck up on my station.
This is my white Icelandic horse named Ostara. I love this model of horse and I think she's so adorable. I love this horse. I don't worry about nothing. I am wearing that nada. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pick after picture. I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on the night shift, but I can't send it. This is my buckskin Morgan named Spirit from Stallion of the Cimarron, because I love that movie. There's one scene in here that looks just like a scene in the movie, so watch for that. And he's adorable. You just buzzed the front gate. I thank God you came. How many more days could I wait? I made plans with you, and I won't let them fall through. I think I lied to you. I think I died for you. Jodeci cried for you. Do things when you want me to. This is my Carmelo Morgan. Her name is Wink. She is so adorable. Love this horse. And yes, she looks beautiful. Chasing some balance to find a place called home. I got this horse like the first week it started playing Star Stable. I love her. She still, to this day, has been in my stable her whole life, and I ride her rarely, but I love her still, so yes. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day's. Yeah.
my black Morgan, and she is so adorable. I love this horse. I fail a lot while recording this clip, but it's fine. Don't worry.
Always aiming paper at flames at me.
This is my chestnut Welsh pony with the flaxen mane and tail. I named her after cheese. Don't judge me, okay? I'm normal. Is my chestnut English thoroughbred named Benjamin or Ben. He is actually based off a horse in my barn and my sister used to ride, and he is a thoroughbred and he's very old and very adorable. He doesn't have a stripe, but he has like a star. And I love this horse because I love the real horse. It's so cute, just so adorable.
On quilted sand dunes. With my neck wide open, hey, I pray for refuge. Cause since I've been found, I've been living life in cages. Withering down to the champagne quicksand. Wrestling down, I've been dragging around for ages.
This is my dapple gray Morab taro. You know, taro is like a fruit, and there's like a flavor, a tutti frutti, like a frozen yogurt. It's like really weird, but that's okay. It's really cute.
For all the pain, if I would've known. If I would've known, if I would've known, it could've been you. If I had the chance, if I had the chance, I'd make this brand new.
This is my gray American quarter horse named Daisy. This is another horse I really love, right up there with Diana. She's been in my home stable a very long time. And I love her. She's so adorable, so cute.
Respectfully. Bye.
guys so much for watching this extremely long video. I hope you liked it. If you want more videos, then like or comment and I'll make more. If not, then I'll just like stop because it's hard work, okay? I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!